Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 7. It's probably either 17 or 18. I truly don't know, but no, I think today is day 13. For me, yeah, for me it's day 13 because I haven't filmed any of them, so. Today, though, I'm going to be giving you guys some stocking stuffer ideas. So, without further ado, let's get started. I'm currently on my bed because I did not feel like getting up. And this is like a quick little video, so everything is on my computer right here. So, I'm going to give them to you. I decided to do this last minute because I really wanted to do a video like this. So, okay. So, the number one thing is bath bombs. I mean, you can never go wrong with bath bombs. Like, bath bombs not only do they smell good, they're really cool to, like, explode. They're really... My sister, I apologize. But my sister, I mean, no. But they're really, they, like, explode in, like, the bathtub. And I think it's really cool to play. So, definitely do that. Next is candy, like the candy canes, Hershey Kisses, those little candy cane things where like M&Ms are in them, or Skittles. I'll put a picture right here or something. And then, yeah, so next is mascara or any type of makeup in the stocking. I prefer mascara. So, mascara, mini candles. You can never go wrong with candles, like bath bombs. Not only do they smell good, really cool to like watch as it like melts. So, and plus they're really relaxing. So, candles. Next is money. I mean, you can never go wrong with money. You can get this as a Christmas gift too. So, I mean, like you can never go wrong with money. Like the money. So, money is like also convenient because that person can use the money to get what they want if you don't know what to get. So another option is money for a Christmas gift. I don't know what to get. Next is fluffy socks. Fluffy socks, not only are they cozy, like they're warm. Like they have like a lot of patterns on like Christmas socks. Like loads of Christmas. So like get yourself some pair. I think they're only like $5, $2. Depends on how many you get. So at my local Target, they're 2 for $3. So yeah. Next is jewelry. I mean jewelry, like I literally love jewelry so much right now. I'm currently building my collection. I added 2 more necklaces to my collection. I don't feel like getting up right now though. But yeah, so jewelry, you can never go wrong with jewelry. And I also have these, you can also put in hoops. So next is phone case. These are 5 phone cases, really good. But if you don't want to pay that much for phone cases, there is also Walmart phone cases. But I recommend Caseify cases because they're really protectable. Not only are they protectable, they're really cute. This is not sponsored. Okay, next one. That's just one person. Next is a lipstick charger. A lipstick charger is basically a charger the size of a lipstick and is honestly amazing. I actually have one, so yes. Really convenient when you travel a lot of places and you just need a portable charger. Next is LED lights. I mean, you can never go wrong with LED lights. Next is so sorry, my bad. Mom called me, so I could see what she wanted. So back to what I was saying. The next thing I was gonna say is nail polish, because nail polish, not only are they fun and you can mix up like different colors and like do a lot of different nail designs, it's really cool and fun to play with too. nail polish, glasses. You can never go wrong with glasses, like any glasses, blue light glasses, clear glasses, any type of glue, sunglasses. Next is claw clips. Claw clips are really fun to use, and they also put up your hair. So claw clips, I definitely recommend this to a person that has a lot of hair. Next is books. I personally want books in my stuff. Books, I mean, my favorite books are Colleen Hoover books. I can never say her name right, I'm so sorry. But the Colleen Hoover books, I literally love the books so much. So definitely recommend, if you are getting into reading, definitely recommend her books. They're like all amazing. Literally, I have a whole collection of them. Next is perfume, and that is the last one on the list. We're done. Okay, so the final and last thing is perfume. I mean, the mini perfumes, by the way, so they can fit in the stocking. But perfumes, not only do they smell good, they're really convenient to take along the mini ones, and they're for traveling. They'd be for traveling or anything. So yeah, that was stocking stuffers, ideas to put in your stocking, put in your stockings this year, or someone else's stockings, or give as a Secret Santa gift. So I'll see you guys in my next Vlogmas video. Mwah.